Let's create some folders for the Dropbox. We're going to make shortcuts on our desktop for this, and you can do that by right-clicking on the desktop and selecting New, Shortcut. The location for the Dropboxes is 2 backslashes, and then if you type FreeNAS, you're going to notice the Dropbox option comes up. This is what you should have typed in. If you add a backslash, it's going to show you options you can choose. And if you have Mrs. Bovee for religion, you can click on Mrs. Bovee's name and then select Next and give a name to the shortcut that could say Mrs. Bovee. Now Mrs. Bovee has a folder or a Dropbox folder shortcut on your desktop. If you want to do that with each of your teachers, you might also consider creating a folder by right-clicking New Folder and calling it Dropboxes, and then you can drag all of your shortcuts into that folder so that you have easy access to just those teachers whose work you need to turn in.